Hey, I'm Gary from Survival Armor. Today we're going to be shooting our new LW patrol rifle plate. That stands for lightweight. It's a special threat plate rated for some of the most common calibers. We're going to shoot them today, the three most popular ones, and see what happens. Okay, up first we have 5.56 M193 ammunition. So this is 55 grain full metal jacket on the patrol rifle plate. Impact was here. As you can see, there's virtually no backface and no penetration. And here's the impact site on the plate with nothing coming through the other side. Good stop. Okay, now we have the 7.62 by 39 out of a AK. Impact point right here. You can see no penetration. And there is your impact point. Good stuff. Okay, next we're gonna do 7.62 NATO M80 ball. So this is 147 grain full metal jacket. This is the certification cartridge for level 3 armor. Impact here, no penetration, let's look at the plate, right here, got it. Next we've got M855 ball, 62 grain steel penetrator, we'll try that on the plate. Impact is here. No penetration, small back face. Hit right there. Good stop on a small plate, four good hits.